Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Jackie and today we're doing a super chill and gentle flow based around the moon salutation. So make sure you have something comfortable on and we'll get started. Let's start standing up today. Bring the feet together so the big toes are touching and heels are slightly apart. Hands to heart center. We'll stand in Tadasana just to start off with and to arrive on our mat today. Roll the shoulders back and close down the eyes. Lift up the muscles above both kneecaps and take a few deep breaths here. Allow your feet to sink down into your mat. Feel the connection with the earth. Feel grounded, feel stable. On the next breath, let's blink open the eyes. And we'll start to shift our body in circles over our feet. So keeping this nice straight line in the body, it doesn't bend forward from the hips or from the waist. Just shift the weight over the balls of your feet and then over to the left side, to your heels, the right side, and back forward. So making these circles, they're very small. Just testing the limits of your balance. And then we'll shift to the other way, making circles the other way. It doesn't matter if you fall out, just come back, and that just means you know your limit and you won't go that far next time. All right, let's come to stand. On the right side of the mat, actually, feet together, breathe in, reach the arms up to the sky, point your first fingers upwards and interlace all the other fingers. Reach up and find length through your body, and then breathing out, bend to the left. Breathing in, reach up, breathing out, bend to the right. Try to keep the shoulders open so we're not falling forward. Breathe in, come back to center, step the left foot out to the side. Toes are slightly turned out. Come into your goddess pose. Bend the knees. Arms come to either side in cactus. Try to press the knees back so they're not falling into the center. And also bring your shoulders on top of your hips so we're not leaning forward. You can bring the legs closer or turn the feet in if that makes it easier for you. Breathing in, let's straighten the legs up. Pivot the right foot out so it's now parallel with the short side of the mat. Extend the arms long. Turn the left toes to point to the side of your mat and then shift the weight forward. Reach the left hands forward and then place the hand on your shin or to the mat. Reach the right arm up, triangle pose. One breath here. Try to straighten both legs as much as possible and then breathing out, bring the right hand down. Bend the left knee, step the right foot out to the side a little bit, 45 degrees. Pyramid pose. The hands can come up to your quads or your shin or to the mat. Try to keep a nice long spine here and both legs are straight or with a micro bend. And then breathing out, step the right foot all the way back, bend the knee down, untuck the toes, reach the arms up to the sky. You can point the first fingers upwards again. And breathing out, hands come down to the mat. Turn back to face the long side of your mat in Skandasana. Or our side lunge. So the heel can come off the mat or you can sit all the way down if that's comfortable. Flex the right foot, pull up the right kneecaps, hands to heart center or keep them on the mat for balance. And then breathing out, we'll shift over to the other side. Sit down as much as you can, heel on or off. And then turn back to face the short side of the mat, bend the left knee down, untuck the toes, arms reach up into your low lunge. First fingers point up to the sky. Breathing out, hands come back down to the mat. Flex, tuck the left toes under. Straighten the leg, bring it a little bit closer, 45 degree angle. Back into your pyramid pose. So we're doing everything in reverse now. hands wherever they need to be. On the next breath, right hand comes to the inside or of the right foot or onto your shin. Step the left foot back a little bit, parallel with the short side of the mat. Reach the left arm up, triangle pose. And then breathing out, coming back up to center. Step back into goddess pose, bend the legs down. Drop the elbows to either side, 90 degrees. And then breathing in, sweep the right foot in towards the left, toes point back in front of you. Reach the arms up, point the first fingers up. This is your Kali Mudra. Breathing out, bend to the right. Breathing in, back to center. Breathing out, bend to the left. And breathing in, back to center. Release the hands down. So that's one round of our moon salutation. Let's do one more time on the other side. Breathing in, reach the arms up. Take your Kali Mudra, point the first fingers, interlace all the rest. Breathing out, bend to the right. Breathing in, back to center. Breathing out, bend to the left. Breathing in, back to center. Step the right foot out, goddess pose, bend down. Arms come to cactus. Try to tuck the pelvis under slightly, press the knees back. And then breathing in. Straighten the legs, pivot the left foot parallel with the short side of the mat. Straighten the right arms, straighten the arms, and then point the right toes to the top of your mat. Right hand comes down to your shin onto the inside of the right foot. Left arm raises up for your triangle. Breathing out, left hand comes down. Bend the right knee, step the left foot in just a little bit and to the outside of the mat. Pyramid pose, straighten through the back, straighten through the legs, bring the hands to wherever they need to be. And then hands come down, bend the right knee, step the left foot back, lower the knee, untuck the toes, Kali Mudra, and take your lunge on this side. Breathing out, hands come down to the inside of the right foot. Turn to face the side of your mat, Skandasana. Again, heel on the mat or off, hands to heart center, or maybe on the mat to help you balance. And then hands come down. Let's walk over to the other side, Skandasana on the left side. Flex the right foot, pull up to the kneecaps, and then turn back to face the short side of the mat into your low lunge. Drop the right knee, untuck the toes, reach the arms up to the sky, Kali Mudra. Breathing out, hands come down to the mat. Tuck the right toes under, lift the kneecaps off. Step a little bit closer and to the outside edge of your mat into your pyramid pose. And then step the right foot back a little bit more in line with the left foot. Triangle pose, left hand on the inside of the left foot or onto your shin, and then roll your shoulder back, right arm reaches up. Breathing out, let's come back up to center, come back into your goddess pose, bend down. And then breathing in, step the feet together, arms up overhead, take your Kali Mudra, breathe out, bend to the left. Breathe in, back to center, and breathe out, bend to the right. Breathe in, back to center, and then lower the hands down. Let's step the feet wide again. This time the feet are parallel with the short side of the mat. Breathing in, reach the arms up to the sky. Breathing out, start to hinge forward from your hips, trying to keep the legs as straight as they can, and then come down. Hands can come to the hips or onto the feet or onto the mat. You might like to step your feet out a little bit further. And try to point your tailbone up towards the sky, or you can also think about pointing your sit bones towards the back of your mat. Press through the outside edges of both feet. And then taking the hands down to the mat, bend the knees if you need to, breathe in, lift up halfway. And then start to heel toe the feet together. And we'll come into a sort of a butterfly toe sit. So if you can, try to get the soles of the feet as close as possible. It doesn't matter if they're under the sit bones, but we're going to try and balance in this position. So really up high on the toes, See if you can lift the hands off and place them on your knees. You might like to take the first fingers and thumbs and press them together. Try and find balance in this position. Nice job, let's lower the hands down. Turn to face the top of your mat. Step back into a downward facing dog. Just take a moment here to pedal out the feet. And then bring the right knee into the chest. Place the foot in between the hands. Lower the left knee. Untuck the toes. Keep the left hand underneath the left shoulder. And then let's make some arm circles with the right. You can follow with your head. And just moving nice and slow. And making these circles as big as you can. And on the next breath, hands come back down, tuck the left toes, step back into your downward facing dog. Walk out the feet, do whatever feels good here. And then bring the left knee into the chest, place the foot in between your hands, lower the right knee, untuck the toes, right hand stays where it is, breathing in, circle the left arm forward, up to the sky, and back, following with your head. Breathing in as you lift up and breathing out as you bring it back down. One more time, breathing in and breathing out. Let's take the hand back down. Tuck the right toes under, come back to downward facing dog and just walk the feet out. Maybe drop the hips from side to side. And let's lower the knees down, untuck the toes. Let's come all the way onto the belly, coming into cobra pose. So just rest the forehead for a moment. Press the tops of the feet into the mat, lift the kneecaps off, tuck the pelvis under slightly, and then press the hands down underneath the shoulders to lift the upper body up. Take a deep breath in and try to lengthen through the spine. So press the hands down into the mat and pull them towards you. Breathing out, twist to the right side. Breathing in, come back to center. Breathing out, twist to the left. Breathing in, back to center. One more time. Breathing out, twist to the right. Breathing in, back to center. Breathing out, twist to the left. And breathing in, coming back to center. And lower the forehead down. Take the hands underneath the head. Release the feet. And maybe you like to rock from side to side for just a moment. Release the tension in your shoulders, in your neck, in your legs. And staying here for our Shavasana today on our belly. Close down the eyes. Deep breath. Slowly start to bring your awareness back to your body. Start to deepen your breath. And whenever you're ready, slowly lift up the head, place the hands underneath the shoulders, and come back into a seated position. Taking all the time that you need to, moving slowly and mindfully. Close down the eyes, bring the hands to your heart center and press the thumbs against your heart. Roll the shoulders back down and lift up through the crown of your head. Take a moment to thank yourself for coming to your practice today. And just to notice the effects of your practice today on your mind and on your body. Let's slowly blink open the eyes. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you feel super chilled and relaxed after today's practice. I would love to know how you're feeling, so drop a comment below. And if you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up and support me to continue giving free videos to all of you by subscribing and hitting the bell icon so you don't miss out on any new videos either. I'll see you next time back here on the mat. Namaste.